Hey guys, Tonic here. On July 2nd of 2020, Fallout's Twitter posted this tweet. This short trailer instantly got people excited. A Fallout TV show? This sounded amazing. The hype was unreal, however, since that short trailer was posted over a year ago, not much has been heard about the Fallout TV show. It's been over a year now, and we still don't have that much information besides a few short interviews and articles. So in this video, I'd like to go over everything we know so far about the Fallout TV show. To start this off, the original tweet was accompanied by an article that has some interesting information about the upcoming series. Amazon Studios has licensed the rights to the worldwide best-selling game franchise, Fallout, with acclaimed producers Jonathan Nolan and Lisa Joy's Kilter Films attached to produce the project, currently in development with a series commitment. It then goes on to talk about Fallout as a game series and the awards that Fallout has won, as well as the awards that the TV show producers have won. Kilter Films is behind the Westworld TV series. This series was like a mystery action thriller, so the Fallout TV show seems like it's going to be in really good hands. Now, the show is currently being labeled as being still in pre-production, so we probably won't be seeing this come out anytime soon. However, we did get a glimpse into the show's pre-production from an interview with Lisa Joy, one of the executive producers for the Fallout TV show. This interview was mainly focused on the next season of Westworld as they are filming that currently, and at the end of this interview they actually decided to ask about the TV adaptation of Fallout, and they said, and I quote, "I'm very, very excited about it. I don't see a lot of sleep in my future. I'm going to have to reminisce about a time when sleep was more possible." Now, shortly after this interview, we got another one with some very interesting insight on the story. This is a quote from that interview. "It is just a gonzo, crazy, funny adventure in mind F that you've never seen before. It's pretty cool. We're producing it for those two brilliant writers, and the world that they're making is so gonzo and so effing crazy," Joy said. "It is just ridiculously baller, and I can't wait. It is totally irrelevant and mad and humorous and just insane. It's just insane." So, while this does confirm that work is well underway on this Fallout TV series, it does have some fans a bit worried. The Wasteland is generally a dark and gritty place, yet the story they are writing is being described as funny, crazy, irrelevant, and baller, even at a point, so maybe they are taking a Wild Wasteland approach and we might see some wacky things, or maybe this is just going to be a really weird and funny Wasteland. Westworld, the show that she also works on, is somewhat similar to what she described. It's pretty out there, but I think it turned out pretty well, so maybe it'll follow that sort of theme and just be a wacky show with a lot of moving parts. Another thing that we know is that Todd Howard will be working on the show also. He is labeled as an executive producer, so we will have Todd there to help guide the writing and filming. And as far as the cast goes, we don't have any information yet. I really hope that they can get Ron Perlman on to narrate the intro to the series. I think that would be really sweet. And it would definitely make existing fans of the Fallout franchise super happy to hear his voice narrating some things. But we still have no idea who will actually be acting. Also, the location for this is still unknown at the time, and I think that whenever the location for this does drop, or at least where it's supposed to be set, that will probably be the biggest news once it comes out. Once we get a location, we can start assuming the characters and locations that we're going to see, and even possibly the story. For example, if this TV show is going to be set in Boston, we can safely assume a lot of the locations and the things that we're going to be seeing, and even if it's set in the Mojave, we will probably be seeing the Strip and all of that. But if this is set somewhere like Cleveland, Ohio, then we're going to have no idea what's happening, and we're going to be seeing new locations, new characters, maybe new factions, and I think it'd be really nice if this was set somewhere where we haven't really seen yet. We also don't currently know if the show is supposed to be considered canon or if it's not canon. Really, we don't have a whole lot of information at all. I spent this past week looking for any bit of news about the show, no matter how small it was, and this was pretty much all I was able to uncover. The original post and the two articles. I really hope that we can hear some more news about this show soon and even maybe get a proper trailer by the end of the year, and I'll for sure keep you all updated if we do. I just feel like this was a massive thing for the gaming industry, that Fallout was getting its own TV show. Everybody was super stoked, and then that was it. The hype was quickly drained out of it because they never really followed up with any more information besides that original tweet. So here's to hoping that we get some more news coming soon. And I also do want to say, after watching the Witcher TV series on Netflix, I'm pretty optimistic about this. The Witcher series was phenomenal. I'm not by any means like a master on Witcher lore, so I don't know if it did the lore justice or anything, but the Witcher TV show was amazing for a game being turned into a TV show. So if they can kind of do what that did with Fallout, That could be absolutely amazing, and I am pretty stoked to see what happens. But that is pretty much going to be it for this video, so I really hope that you enjoyed it, and I'd like to know what you think about the Fallout TV series. Are you hyped for it, or are you worried about it? For sure, let me know down in the comments below. I'd love to hear your thoughts about it. Thank you all for stopping by and watching, and a huge thank you to all the channel members: Yozevated, Playmaker, She, Stealth Asecto, Network Gate, Golti, Indica, Robert Kennard, Wandering Wastelander, Ezdeath93, Lanthar, Anaristes, Fallout McFly, Captain Awesome, Citizen Girl, Chat of Fallout 76 Podcast, Heather Henderson, Patrick Ruta, 23 Icefire, Jay Smith, Argent Deer, Bowser Doublefrang, Ice Cream Manny, Chris Decker, Theodore, Digital Aardvark, Lone Samurai OG, Deathin Gaming, Christy Mellon Schwitz. You guys are amazing. I love you guys, and have a great day.